President Uday Sen met with artists from Myanmar Motion Picture Association, Myanmar Music Association and Myanmar Theatrical Performance Association in Yangon on Saturday. The aim is to come up with solutions for difficulties faced in the film and music production as well as in theatrical performance.
I never expected to meet with our president. I believe Mr. President will help our dream come true through today's meeting.
Our country has shortage of cinemas, resulting in underdevelopment of film industry and declining of quality films in our country, even if the president solved these difficulties. Furthermore, we will require unity of all stakeholders of our film industry.
The president promised to set up the foundation for each organization by raising a 5 million checks, $5,000 fund.
Today's discussion gave us a good result, but it still doesn't come up to our expectation. We wish there was more time. I'm grateful that they start a foundation. After that, we will take another step to construct opera houses.
The president pledged to do what the government can in addressing the needs presented, including reviewing current legislation and considering upgrading facilities, such as a film city in Pagou.